Hey everybody, this is Jeremy and Keri from our backyard, and it's a big week for us as Keri and the baby are due any time. And it reminds us of, it's been about 9 months since many of you joined with us as prayer partners and financial partners on this church planning journey. And so we're here to bring just a quick update. As many of you know, we spent much of the last several months gathering a core team of people around us. And for months, people in the community have been asking, when are your Sunday services? And until now, we've been holding off until we had a team that's strong enough to do the Sunday services. It takes a strong team of people playing many roles. And we're excited that as we've been waiting on the Lord, He has been bringing alongside us our mission friends at Excelsior Covenant Church.
I want to say thank you for praying for Jeremy and I together as we have been on this journey, and thanks for your prayers for the baby and for me. There are days where I don't think we could have gotten through without those, and so it's just been really helpful and valuable for us.
And so that leads to just some prayer requests that we have for all of you at this critical stage of transition. First prayer request is for our Mission Friends Team initiative that we're starting right now. This is a team of people who are willing to give some of their time and make a short-term commitment this fall to helping us get our Sunday services going. We know that many of these friends will be coming from Excelsior Covenant Church, but we know that we have many friends in the Mound area who don't feel called to leave their home church right now, but perhaps you can be an answer to the prayer by coming and helping us out on a Sunday morning. We need volunteers in such areas as kids' ministries, helping with our setup and teardown team, leading worship, and so on. There's many ways to plug in. There's information on the website, and we'll have some training sessions coming up in August and September to get you on board.
As a wife, I'd like you to continue praying for Jeremy as we transition into actual parenthood. This baby comes outside at the same time that we're gearing up to launch services. Could you guys pray that he would find the time to get everything done and to have time with us and to just grow into his role as a father and as a pastor? Another thing that we want you guys to pray for, we have the space that we're looking at to rent out for the church is, there's a big meeting coming up this Thursday, the 14th. If you guys could pray for that, we want to meet at the Gillespie Center. It's a senior community center in town. And so just pray for favor with the board there and with the transition.
As you continue to pray for Main Street and as you continually send in your support for us financially, we want to always remind you that it's all about transforming lives. And we're thrilled to announce that we'll be having our first Main Street baptism in August. And many of you have heard Melissa's story throughout this last year, and we're excited that Melissa's taking this big step of faith. Continue to pray that all of your giving and all of your prayers lead to more and more people surrendering their lives to Christ. And so, just to prove that it is indeed time to give birth to this baby, Keri, show them your baby belly.
I don't know how.
You could stand up for one. Go on, walk over.
Okay.
Behold, the baby belly. Kid. There's the baby ready to be born any moment. But thanks for your prayers, and please intensify them this week.
A little bit.
For the baby, and in the weeks to come as we try to ramp up for an exciting fall of ministry.